Hello, La-Mulana! It's surrealcanine here, playing La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we defeated Sir, defeated Fenrir and Vidofnir, got access to the underworld, got access to the sacred wine, and gave Socket one final drink before his death. He, along with the other second children, are now resting in peace. We have collected their dissonance, aligned the blood gate of the bloody corridor of the Frost Giants, and now we are descending into the underworld. I took some time in between episodes to work out a route for myself. We were unable to find any gates related to the Divine Chalice, the Holy Grail, so I am left only with the conclusion that the entrance itself is the Gate of the Holy Grail. So, our route is Yomotsu Hirasaka. Blitjondable. Now. Naraku. Road of Destruction. Road of Destruction. Except now I can't get out. What am I missing here? Oops. Maybe I was wrong. Yeah, I can't get out of here without the golden wings. All right, well, never mind me.
Load up Miracle Witch and Space Cap Star 2 to call upon the Treasure Fairy. Yeah, I know. I haven't been able to find it yet. Yagu Map Reader, and you can upgrade your maps even more. Really? Yeah. I don't know. I guess it's one of the ones I don't have. La-Mulana and La-Mulana 2. Try it out if you can find them. Alright, I guess that's all you have to tell me. It looks like the key fairy has left something there for us. Let's see if we can figure out how to get to it. Oh, hi. That's how. It's a wonder I didn't stumble on this before. This is taking far too long. This is silly. I need to buy a bomb somewhere. Where would I even get bombs? Yeah, okay, I'm coming back once I find some bombs. I am back. There's a shop in Icefire Treetop that sells them. Come on. I don't think that's working. Alright, just gonna have to whip it open. Oh, this actually works. You can just hold yourself against the wall and do it. It
just taking a while. And that clearly doesn't work. And so I just wasted like 200 coins worth of bombs. It's great. Oh, there's a ladder here. Okay. I'm playing Clicker Heroes or something. Why isn't this working? Don't have many other kinds of ammo that I can use. I wonder if we could get the weapon fairy to attack this. Kill all these enemies so they don't get in the way. No, she's just gonna ignore completely. Hit. don't know why it's not breaking yet. Oh, okay, I need the flame torque equipped. Alright. That took way longer than it was supposed to.
A new hint from Zelpud. Look closely at a dark wall to find the lightning mark. Got any other hints for us? Nope. Okay, I took the fairy to this screen, and she showed me this, and I got the achievement Master Key. The Spaulder, heck yeah. Alright, let's go talk to Phobos and see if there's any other hidden items I should be finding. And La-Mulana knows the fairy clothes. Apparently, there's something similar in Echidna. It's called the Nemean Fur. All I know about this item is the name. Well, the Nemean Lion comes to mind. So, let's go grab a key fairy and bring her to the Hall of Malice. I mean, we've done that already, but maybe now we can do something else with it. I don't know. Damage dealing shadows with each strike. Pretty cool, really. Ow. By the way, those of you wondering about the software I have equipped, McCurdy Master and Miracle Witch produce a key fairy every time. It's pretty cool. I think the Nemean Lion's room was this way. Hydra's room. Nemean Lion's room. What do you have to say? Eh. Nothing in particular. Well, she doesn't seem to be reacting to anything in the room. What if we speak to the fairy queen? If the item is like the fairy clothes, she might be able to offer us some advice, maybe. That's all you have to say to me, then. I don't know. After I scanned the broken down Typhon, I got data for Echidna. Cool. Hey everyone, while I was exploring the underworld, I found this. Let's load up our snapshots app and read it. Found this by bombing a wall, and it is Bayo Egg La-Mulana. That's, that lets us hear more of the, sound test. Okay, cool. So, obviously we, aren't making very much progress in, Underworld, so let's go pester Ratatoska a little bit. We have seen hints that says, trace the path of the illusion and Hraesvelgr will awaken. And the first place we fought Ratatoska, or at least in the Eglana ruins, was here. So let's try chanting some mantras. The Yggdrasil roots part of the prophecy says missing, so let's chant Mani. That is indeed a thing. Alright, so... That seems to mean we sealed Ratatoska. Let's get down to Anfun and chant something there. Ow. Oops! I don't know why I walked there. Oh well. It's not that much of a backtrack. I feel like I need to pull up my chair a little bit. There we go. I still say Carbuncle is the most adorable thing ever. He looks like a Pikachu. Anfun is right down here. Of course, we could have gone the other way, but I feel like taking the way that doesn't involve any secret tunnels or anything like that. This is just a straight path down through the tree. Oh, dang. Alright, the Anfun section of the prophecy says, a wish that is howled at the final gate. Is that wrong?
This was the second place where we fought Ratatosker. Maybe I just need to chant the money again? I don't know. Alright, well, let's try all the things. Because I clearly have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, okay. I don't know. I think maybe I just got lucky. It is where we fought Ratatosker, right? Seal is still here. Man, I don't know. Ratatosker gnaws on the roots before heading to the treetop. I guess let's go to the treetop? The next place, the place in the immortal tree, or the immortal treetop, the ice fire treetop where we actually fought Ratatosker was, up there above where the Heaven's Labyrinth entrance is. Right here. Try applying some parts of the prophecy. Sun and moon. No. I don't quite understand. Okay. So we're just supposed to chant Mani? No place it visits is to be missing. Alright. Now let's try Onifune. Okay, that was here. Oh wait, this is where he fought Kaliya, not Ratatosker. Or is it? I don't remember. Shoot, where did we fight Ratatosker? I thought he was somewhere in Onifune. Maybe I'm mistaken. He wouldn't be up here. This is where stuff was. Alright, well, let's go to Immortal Battlefield, I guess. Think of it, we should also go back to La-Mulana and try there. But that can wait until after we've done this. It's like new Super Mario Brothers. Yeah. Okay, that's it. No place it visits is to be missing. Let's go to La-Mulana. Okay, maybe this place here is just irrelevant. It's possible. Okay, we did see him in one other place in Icefire Treetop, so let's go there. Even though we didn't actually fight him up this way. Mani! Yeah! And finally, Eternal Prison. that did the trick. Alright, let's save our game. Go summon Kara. Let's see, to summon Kara, I probably need Bounce Shot. Yeah. And let's bring her over to Hraesvelgr's room. Had to stop for a split second to make sure the eyes weren't green. That would have been a little ugly. Up we go. Hraesvelgr! Alright, let's take out our flares. We don't have very many of them. Whoa. You're dangerous there, buddy. And Kara can't even catch up with you. Oops. Alright, that didn't work too well. Where can I buy flare ammo? I wonder. In the ruins, maybe? In the roots? This is just gonna, the rest of this episode is just gonna be me scouring the world for flare gun ammo. I guarantee you. Down and do you have it? No. I wonder if Hero Roderick has some. He seems like the kind of guy who might. Yeah! Okay, I have 50 flares now. That should be plenty. Let's summon a fairy that isn't Kara, since she's missing so much. We will just summon the health fairy, who I forget what her name is. Ow. Psh, Sure, give me a flare when I'm already full of them. Pain! More pain! More pain! More pain! More pain! That did not go very well. Alright, turn red, please. Please? Okay. It really took longer than it should have. Alright, Hraesvelgr. Here we go! You are just too fast, buddy. And I'm out of fairy. Yeah, I kind of expected that would be what happened. Alright, let's try that again with less time wasting. Kind of think of it, couldn't we just, we could just teleport. Instead of going a long way around. The music stopped. Oops. Why do I have Earth Spear equipped? I stand by what I said, Hraesvelgr, you are way too fast. Ow. Ooh, I got him. Alright, what's this? Oops. Ah, it's another gate. This is, Gondel's gate. Alright, with that, we might just have our path through the underworld. So yeah. Next time, we're getting ready to fight the big one. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time.